the 19th. We are making our way south to Antarctica through the good old Drake Passage. It is moving and grooving. Sea legs are... they're happening, people. It's happening.
Coming to you live from Antarctica. Two icebergs behind me. It is snowing. This is our first snow of the trip. It is summer down here and it is snowing. I've never been in a season of summer where it snowed, so my mind is a little trippy right now. It's super amazing, super cool, literally. And we finished up our two amazing expeditions today. The morning we got to walk on Antarctica, the actual land. We did a little bit of a hike and saw some penguins and seals and seventh continent done. And this PM, we actually went on some our Zodiac cruise and we cruised around these two icebergs behind me and a bunch more. Wow is all I have to say. and it's just like completely surreal. This place is magical. It is so beautiful. There's whales everywhere. You see the blowholes, you see the little tails and little tails, hilarious. Huge fucking tails. And yeah, so much more to come. That's it for now. Bye. It is Wednesday, the 22nd of February, and I am coming to you live aboard the Ocean Endeavour, people. We are back on the Drake, and we're not going north, back home just yet. We're actually continuing our journey and adventure down south, because our goal is to get later tonight, or this evening, across the Antarctic Circle, which is super rare, and I'm very excited. We're all very excited to get there. And then we're gonna tuck away where it's more protected to do some more expeditions on land or cruising around the zodiacs and all that fun stuff. But first we need to get through this Drake again. And so if you go this way, that is the full on Drake. And no land for a long, 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 long time. And if you go this way, you will see that Antarctic coastline. That's the peninsula that we're going south, going down south. And yeah, the ship is moving more so than before. The captain gave us a warning about that. But thankfully, I am not feeling queasy or nauseous or anything. I know some other people are. But I'm super pumped. Super pumped to get there and get across that circle. More to come. It is me coming to you live aboard the top deck of the Ocean Endeavour. I am gripping this phone with two hands. It's hilarious because if I didn't do that, the phone would literally get swept away with the wind right now. And if you look over here, that is Antarctica in the distance. And then if we swing around this way, that is just nothing but water, full on Drake Passage. I would say right now, it is more than just the Drake Lake. It's a bit more of the Drake shake. It's not as intense as it can be, obviously. But we're pulling more on this trip. And inside, there's been like a lot of those scenes. You know, on the Titanic when all those dishes come flying off the rails? Yeah, we've had some of that. And yeah, fun. We're so excited because we're about an hour away to crossing that Antarctic circle, and that is such a rare opportunity and a very cool opportunity, and we're so excited, so pumped, and we'll be there in about an hour. More to come later. We have just crossed the Antarctic Circle, super pumped, and look at that insane Antarctica in the background, like nuts. We made it, so rare. Such an amazing opportunity, and we are here. More to come later, bye!
Oh, 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 there's a place that I'm never alone. There's a place called home, a place called home. There's a place I know I'm called a friend. There's a place that I'm never alone. There's a place called home, a place called home. There's a place called home, a place called home.
Deck of the Ocean Endeavour. We've just finished spending 2 days in the Antarctic Circle, expeditioning around in Marguerite Bay. Different spots, hikes, zodiac cruises, landings, day paddling, you name it. We did some polar plunges today. That was fun. I'm still alive. I survived. I actually went twice. And the sun is setting now, as you can see behind me. There's some seals bopping around. There's some whales breaching. Hopefully during this video, one will come up and show its fluke. But it's been incredible. This entire time has been incredible. But even the crew are, like, every day, they're just like, this weather is just unreal. They've never seen anything like it. We've been so fortunate with this adventure. And so fortunate that we continue to head south. And so that's where we're going to be heading tonight into tomorrow. So we're going to do a couple more expeditions tomorrow, even more south than where we are right now. And it's just been unbelievable. So unbelievable. And yeah, I mean, just look at the sunset. The sunset alone. Can't even. Anyhow, more to come later. And until then, Antarctica is incredible. There just really aren't the words. And with that, signing off. Till next time. Bye.
you from the top deck of the Ocean Endeavour once again. We just wrapped up our final day of expeditioning around Antarctica, and I'm super sad that it's coming to an end. And I'm hidden away, tucked away right now to a far, far away on the top deck. It's just super windy right now. And we have just started our trek back through the Drake. That's the Drake passage behind me. As we go on, it's going to be about two more days through the Drake Passage to get to Hawaii. But for the next 24 hours, we'll still technically be in Antarctica. So, super sad that it's all coming to an end. This has just been such an incredible, stunning trip in so many different ways. And yeah, it's really bomb. There's technically, there's the Antarctica there. It's really fun to say our farewell. It's just beautiful. And with that, we'll sign off for now, but I'm sure I'll pop back in here with another video or two over the next couple of days. Through the Shaky Drake. Hello, and I am coming to you this time from the back deck of the Ocean Endeavour. The other decks have been closed all day. We are now 24 hours into crossing the Drake Passage, and it has been quite a shake. We're in a bit of a lull right now, which is very nice, but the conditions have been pretty severe, and it's supposed to get even more so over the next 24 hours, so I think really sad that this trip is coming to an end. We're really looking forward to getting through the rest of that and into that calm Beagle Channel that will take us ultimately into Ushuaia, Argentina. So, quick video here. I will check in again tomorrow to see how things are going, but right now, still not feeling seasickness, but I definitely have that feeling of not sure if you know that teacup ride at carnivals and stuff. I hate that ride. That's how it is. I feel like a 24-hour teacup ride. I'm gonna wrap this one up, and more to come. Probably check in tomorrow with another quick video. So till then, happy drinking. Bye. Yeah.